research in case I ever need to have something, in case I don't get some more, say, Sonic or thing up. Okay, so ever so slight. Oh god, ever so edging off. Oh god. Amy, don't terrify me like that. Boop. Haha. And away. Where's that stupid feckin' balloon I need to get to? Oh, yeah, I was wondering when he'd show up. Get out of here, dick. I don't know where I am. Oh, there I am. What the hell?
Move the handle and the lift should move.
You do not state, I was gonna say, you do not state which direction. So left is up. Four blocks must be in play. Where is he? I'm curious. When's he gonna show up? Or did I just sort of break him? At least the final boss of Amy's stage is gonna be a bit satisfying. I honestly did expect, what's it, Zero, or whatever his name is, to show up. Ah! Oh, Jesus! Hi, sorry. I don't think you're licensed to be the Kool-Aid Man. Away. You get an A for effort, I'll give you that. Ha! Try and get me now! Okay. Maybe I should not taunt him. Oh, come on. I have to do this crap again. And, oh crap. Where am I going? Where am I? Okay. Oh, that's why. Because there's one up here. Son of a... where is it? Drop it. That's not where I meant to send it, but... Will you piss off? Okay, so I'm gonna have to do this quickly. Grab it. Ow! Jesus! You falcon. I'm gonna say, you're not picking you up. There you are. Now you are. Oh, Jesus! My Jesus, save me! Okay. Other guys? Oh god. Crap. Oh, that's yellow. What am I doing? Ah! Drop it, run. There's number orange. Oh crap. Not helpful. And away! I'll just sort of sit up here for a minute or two. And run. I'm a little afraid because he's not here. I gotta find a more comfortable position to sit in. Bollock, bollock, bollock. And away. Okay, I'm going to use this little interval to take off my headset, put my glasses on, and probably give him a clean. Ah, it appears even Amy has one of these mysterious visions. I don't know if you can hear me that well, but...
Huh?
I'm just giving my glasses a clean.
What's this place?
Okay. Yeah. Alright, now I got myself in a more comfortable sitting position. It's just by monitor's angle. Okay. I also have no idea where we... Well... Okay, never gloat in victory. I wonder why. Wait a minute, is this the place that Sonic went to for one of his stages? Oh, oops. Well... where'd it go? All I've got out of them so far is never gloat in victory. Okay. So I'm probably looking for the orange echidna we keep seeing, who I do know the identity of, but we're not. Thanks. Never gloat in victory. Full steam ahead. Actually, maybe I should go to the place that appears to be on fire. Probably would have been the best place to go, but... if I can go, anyway. Yes, I can. Right. Oh. Never mind. Just kind of seemed like it wasn't supposed to be there, but... Could it be over here? Oh hey! It's Angel Island! And hey, it's that echidna we keep seeing. Ah, little Charles. Even though I don't like doing the Chow Garden, because I just don't, to be fair.
Don't be afraid, you're safe with me.
Yeah, but the hammer-wielding crazy bitch behind you, however. Even if you are just memories. Puppy papa. Seems chaos approves. Maybe he doesn't. I just thought, why would Amy see...
What was that?
I wonder, why would Amy see chaos?
I'm dreaming.
I'm curious, why would Amy see chaos? Because I don't think Amy's
ever
seen chaos yet. Where the hell are we? That must have been one hell of a balloon ride to get you to what appears to be a lounge place that Eggman's probably never used.
Where do you think you're going, Amy?
Oh, hey, look, it's a Lardass.
Eggman, no!
You can't get away this easily.
Try me. Oh, look who's late to the party.
Too late, buddy!
Oh, damn it, I got to keep my finger away from that from the stupid Windows key.
It's a Chaos Emerald!
I don't need you when I've got this.
I swear to God, I should just set up a face cam and just wear a mask of the Nicolas Cage You Don't Say face.
Dispose of these annoying pests. Give them all you got.
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things to do.
Lazy shit. I just realized, I think even Amy has a Chaos 4 battle.
Please stop.
Now, this music sounds more like it belongs in a Kingdom Hearts game than a Sonic game.
Amy? That's one of Eggman's clunkers! Out of my way!
No! He helped me before by letting me escape! This robot is different!
Well, he set you free.
Okay?
He's just following orders. But then again, I think that's what was said at the trials of the Nazis and they all got hung.
Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
Oh. I can't stand seeing his face. Seeing these people talk. A hell of
time. Take Amy and clear out fast.
It's a hell of a lot better than the regular in Sonic Adventure 2.
Can't let him escape.
At least I can run that now. Then again, this actually has a graphics card rather than integrated graphics.
Save me, Sonic. You're my hero.
And it looks like Gamma's jerking off.
It's dangerous here. Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore. Free yourself. Come on.
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favors. Even this birdie wants you to be free. Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
To be fair, I don't think he has a choice. But here's a helicopter mode? I just realized. I thought at this point Tails. Those effects! Oh my god! Those effects! Why? I just thought, now that Eggman's egg carrier is blown up and he doesn't need Amy or the bird anymore, will the robots still keep coming after them? Something that merits thought.
I wonder what Sonic is doing.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Always rescuing me, it seems.
Yeah, because you throw yourself... You can try, Amy.
I
think if you just stand though.
No wonder they were after you, my feathered friend.
I just thought if they want these chaos, if these chaos summons are supposed to be some sort of ultimate.
A peasant. Wow. So I'll help you find your family. Does Eggman have them captive now?
I think I saw him move his head up and down, so that might connotate as a nod.
So I'll help you find your family. I've come this far. I may as well go all the way. That robot said Dr. Eggman's base is in the Mystic Ruins.
He has a name. Maybe why didn't you learn it? Okay, so what, we're finding the Lard Ass's base? Alright, I don't know whether I can. I seriously don't know where to look, because I don't know if I actually know I haven't beaten this one. Okay, so I can't go in there. So.